Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. My name is Helena and this is my queendom. If this is your first time joining me, I am a Liberian. I live in the USA for 23 years and at the end of 2020, I gave it all up and I moved back home. So this is my journey, all right? Over here, I entertain you, I inform you, I motivate you and I inspire you. I even cook for you, okay? So if you like all that and you like my energy, please subscribe below. Subscription is free. And while you are watching the video, please watch the ad. That way the income generator can go right back into the channel and I can create great content for you. All right, leave me a comment. I love hearing from you. Share the video with your friends and family so they too can enjoy and enjoy all the great information. And without further ado, let's get into the video.
What about that again?
Yeah, that is fair because if the chicken hawk can't eat and then we're trying to secure them and then they die, then it doesn't make sense.
Ah, yeah, leave my feet. It's too early. I can't see my feet. Ah, Mary, what happened to your daughter? What happened to them? They ain't got small chew. They ain't got small chew yet. Hey, y'all move. Let me pass her back. Look. What kind of business is this? I don't want no more dog again. I don't want no more dog again. No more. Please. Hurry and deliver so I can divide that black baby. No more. They want rude. Look, it's too early. It's too early. It's too early for this. It's way too early for this. Jesus. And who is this? Gee. I think I got some more rest here. Yeah, maybe. Later on, I'll give it to you. Time for chickens to eat. Chickens are eating now. Oh, my God. They will not let me pee. They will not let me pee. Granny, money. Granny, please move so the chickens eat. Oh, yeah. Please feed them. Mary, go feed them. Yeah, free them because how many Diana?
I think that says Diana.
Oh no, let that free them. Yeah, when the hawk eats something, something will remain. I beg. We try to do the best we can, and then we'll missing the mark. Mind your business. You need to mind it today. You must mind our business today. Mind it.
Please.
They're drinking well. Drinking pocket. Drinking pain. See, when they're drinking water, they don't fight. When they're not drinking, when they're food, then you hear the sound. These are not all the chickens. Some of them don't hear the door. As soon as I open my door, the chickens are here. Some of them don't hear the door, they stay in the back. But all throughout the day, they come over here and eat, and eat, and eat. Ugh. Is Blanco supposed to call them? You remember how you can call the chicken? You remember what you can call them, I pick you. Okay, leave that chicken alone. Business! What kind of dog is this?
Business!
Mind yourself.
Business!
Hey, yo! What kind of business is this? I think she feel like, what my owner food? If I can't get food, the chicken can't get food. You will eat later on, but leave the chickens alone. Okay. Yeah, better go eat. The chicken is friend now. Peace. Peace, you too. You too. So we'll take a child from there, we'll take you from there too.
What's that?
Not smart in the hostel. What a good night's sleep. What a good night's sleep. It's Lola, baby. Lola. How about they coming? Oh, they're coming from our walking slow. I'm surprised. Reality is reality heavy. Somebody tell the dog, Mary. Tell that dog. All right, go to Lola. Then I go to the team water. Yeah, Lola go play. Yeah, Lola say I will run. Lola, climb in the tree. Climb in the tree, Lola. Climb in the tree. Oh, God. But you know, Lola know how to deal with the boys. You start giving her too much time, she go right in the tree. Hey, little rooster, every time I look at you, getting pee. Where the new rooster? But now the 3 days in reach here, let it be 3 days before you can't run away from here. Amy, I mean, you are always here anyway. Now that I own it now, I won't see you run away, go in palm butter. Palm butter, that way we go if you run away. If you run away, we'll catch it again, that palm butter is going in. We're not playing that game. That palm butter, I just like it. So fine, tall. I'll make some babies around here. What are you and your brother playing? Yeah, when they eat more, they're free then, yeah. Because even though the man tired, they stay. Then they can be inside there freely. Yeah, instead of the man being tired. And you say you're going to tell the flow mouth from there? They put free all there? Yeah, but you told me, eh? You wanted
to
move it. You say I'm not defeated yet. Because few are gonna go there, so the ants can. Why am I outside this morning looking at these creatures? Maybe do what you gotta do there, yeah? Tell the flow mouth from there, do what you gotta do. Put few are there. The hunt is on. Lola is hiding among the flowers right here. This is Lola right here hiding. And this is the little, this Maya business. Who's gonna be Maya business? Get my business and I go for Lola. You see him? See him? He calling Lola. When Lola get ready for him, he will cry. Yep. Oh boy. Is that Lola tail? Okay. All right. Play games with her. And Lola is basically defending herself over there. That's what Lola is doing. You see two of them? She's gonna run. He's gonna run after her. My slippers, eh? I was barefooted. Oh, yeah, relax now, eh? Oh, that's nice. I like your family ship, oh. I love your family ship. That washing day, eh? Oh boy, here we go again. Who are they sleep? But too good, you have to sleep on the side. Yeah. Okay. I will call the inner point and tell them. Since she slept on her eye side, the same side as that she slept on. The two others sleep on that side. Let me say hi. What's in there? Chickens are feeding. We got more 3 or 4 times more chickens than these. But the chickens are all over the place. Throughout the day, they can't hustle. Most of them on the egg, too. The hens are laying on eggs and all that stuff. Yeah. Okay, let me go inside. Too early for this. Too early. I haven't drink my coffee yet. Everybody tired this morning. Nobody won't be bothered with anything. Anthony, morning. What's up? Oh, I know I forgot. You know I will forget. I don't know why I did it, man. What do you need to do, sister? Oh, you want to weapon that thing? Okay. All right. Oh. We'll talk about this later. We'll talk about this baby later. We'll talk about that later. Anthony wants sisters. We gotta go to work to fix some screen for the chickens. Yeah, Anthony. But where are the other chickens? They don't can't eat?
Inside there.
Oh, maybe put a burger with there so they can eat. Yep. Down with those chickens. All right. Good morning, everybody. You see, when you don't have a videographer, you gotta pick up your own camera and record early in the morning. Yeah, they will love it until David gets back. But anyway, I'm over the window washing. Just looking over the window. I know you won't see what I'm looking at, yeah? It's just the back of the house, the square. I know you won't see, so let me show it to you before I start talking. But you say, show it to us. The empty machine, It's too early, you see, I wake up excited. I don't know, this life. I just wake up excited.
I slept well though. That's what happens when you sleep well. When I opened my eye, it was 6:20. I said, wow, I'm sleeping good these days. So I'm sleeping real good these days. So yeah. Let me flip this around.
This is my view this morning. This is what I'm looking at. Anthony trying to work on the chicken place right there. Anthony trying to work on it. But yeah. Neighbors right there. Yeah. So that's my view. Through the window. I'm looking through the window. That's my view.
Now back to me. Okay. So I promised you a video for the solar energy. So I'm gonna do this video, but I'm gonna give you another video before that. I know that I told you it was gonna be the next video, but it won't be the next video because I'm upgrading. I'm gonna upgrade. Here's the reason why. I got a refrigerator. Beautiful refrigerator. Just the right size. It's not gigantic like the American big. I mean, the big ones are here, but you have to pay big money. I mean, the prices were like 3 Gs, 2 Gs. What am I doing that for? So I got this one here, $300 refrigerator. So I got it. I put it on, and the solar alarm. I know it's the refrigerator. I'm gonna troubleshoot today and do that. But anyway. Go Solar Liberia is gonna, the owner Daniel, I'm just gonna call his name Daniel, gonna bring him. I'm gonna send his boys here with more batteries, two more batteries, and they will send more panel support up so I can be fully charged. Because you know, I know it's that refrigerator, I know it is. So I'm not gonna do the video yet because I want it to be complete video. I want to do it completely so you can see, you know, everything and give you the breakdown, all that. So he said Friday, today is Thursday. It's a Friday or Saturday, the guy's gonna come with the battery, everything, they're gonna hook it up, hook me up. So I'm just gonna wait to be upgraded before I can do the video for you. But let me tell you, this solar has changed my life. Yeah, it's changed my life. And I'll break that down to you. It just makes me happy that I can tap into the sun and get my light in Africa, in Liberia. It's just a beautiful feeling. I'm not the only one, my friend that recommended me. She's singing the same songs I'm singing. She said, girl, this has changed my life. So that's exactly what I'm saying. This is life changing. All right, so I'm gonna do that video because it's very necessary. So that way, there are a lot of Liberians that are here that don't know about the solo. A lot of Liberians coming from abroad, they don't know about the solo that is here and the possibilities. So that's why I'm here. Mm-hmm. Now that I'm connected to the souls, I'm gonna let you know what's up. So I'll break it down for you. So all in all, I'm not doing it. The next video will be about Alice and my uncle cooking palava sauce with fufu. Y'all will love that. Y'all know y'all love that food video. So yeah, so I will post that one. I will edit it today, post it, and then when I'm done now with the installation, everything done, then I will do that and show you the setup. Because when I show you the setup, I want you to see the complete setup. With the 4 batteries and now the 2 batteries, this one got 2. So once everything's done, I will hook you up with a video. Yeah, it's gonna be nice. So I woke up the morning, I lay down in the bed after I shut the solar off. And I'm laying down in the bed, I'm feeling a little hungry. So I lie down and say, but while I'm laying down here hungry, I got yogurt, I got refrigerator. So I hop out of that bed, grab my cup of yogurt. It was so nice and cold, I enjoyed it. I said, wow, this is the life. You see the talking I'm doing, I just have 1 yogurt. No matter, I'll be waiting to pour coffee on. I don't need to pour coffee on now, but I'll wait later because I need my coffee. As you see, I need my coffee with Jesus in her heart, yes, and coffee in her hand. She is what? Unstoppable. Oh yeah, my little nightgown t-shirt. It's a t-shirt, but I wear it as the nightgown. Yeah, it's a good day. Today is Thursday, December. December 9th, the 9th day of December. Yeah, I'm in my kitchen, paper towel. I'm in my kitchen looking outside the window. Eventually, when I build the boys' quarter, okay, have a clear view of the back. That's the plan, in Jesus' name. Everybody say, amen. Until next time, be blessed and be a blessing. Bye-bye.